I need to talk to you about something. Your obsession with your business is getting unhealthy.
Martha, please. I don't have an obsession.
You never stop working on those ugly robots.
Whoa there! This is my work. Of course it keeps me busy.
Your work is running the business. Things were going just fine with just the bear.
Hey, it's my business. I do with it as I please. Creating more characters can be beneficial for marketing purposes. Do you know how many toys Bonnie has sold?
Not enough to support us, it seems. We had to give Kevin one of your dumb plush toys for his birthday this year because we couldn't afford a proper gift. And you know how much he hates your characters. He's terrified of them.
He's not. He's just putting on an act so he can come back home and stay in his room all day.
Oh, don't turn this against him.
I'm not. It's the truth. He plays with those plush toys all day. Do you really think he's scared of them?
You know what, Dave? If you can't stop wasting your time on this nonsense and actually start focusing on providing for this family, I will personally shut down your business and move out with the kids.
You wouldn't dare.
Try me.